We've got a number of pivotal showdowns across the Susquehanna Valley tomorrow night, none more so than the Battle of Unbeatens in the York Adams League. Mike Straub gives us a sneak peek of Bermudian and Delone.
There is a catchphrase for Bermudian Springs football these days.
Ground and pound.
And it's working. The Eagles are 5-0, and know this could be a very special season. This week, things get really interesting with Bermudian visiting perennial power Delone Catholic, who just also happened to be undefeated.
I can't say we predicted we'd be 5-0 coming into this game. I mean, we had some tough football teams to play. And, you know, Littlestown, of course, a big rival. But now that we're 5-0 and they're 5-0, it makes the game very big. And it's going to be a fun atmosphere this Friday.
This is big for Bermudian Springs football. You know, if we win, this will definitely put the program in the right direction. Hopefully for years to come.
Well, I think everybody knows it's a huge game, but we're just trying to treat it like every other game, go and take care of business.
Fitzky has certainly been doing plenty of business with nearly 900 yards rushing and 14 touchdowns this season. He definitely has the Squires' attention.
My concern is stopping Fitzky. I mean, everything goes through him, so we got to stop him first. I mean, he carried the ball 36 times last week and well over 200 yards almost every week he plays.
Maybe a whole other factor to this game is that for the first time this season, we've got dry fields to play on, so these coaches and players are extra excited to finally show what these offenses can really do when the conditions are right.
Finally. I tell you, it's been a long time coming. Our offense is pretty fast, so it'll be nice to have a dry field to play on.
In Adams County, Mike Straub, News 8.